So how did you feel God touched you?
I got the floaty feeling. I was told about the floaty feeling, and I did get the floaty feeling. And this is the first time in over 2 years that I cannot feel the tendon that is damaged in my right ankle, the inner tendon. I've just sitting there wiggling my foot around, wondering why the hell I can't feel it anymore, but it's gone.
Give a lot of hand, everybody.
Oh, thank you. I'm so blessed, and I feel so fortunate because this is the first time truly. I didn't come here thinking this could happen.
Right, so what happened to your tendon?
Oh, well, what happened was I had a botched operation in 2002, which triggered a gene inside my body, which gave me seronegative neuropathy to 2 of 4 autoimmune diseases. My specialist last week told me, you know this is permanent. I said, yeah, but I'm getting a life regardless, because I do. But for an entire year, I could barely walk, and now I'm on chemotherapy via tablet twice a week. I've had it for a year, but I'm off all morphine and all prednisone now. So I've still got to have chemo for the next
year. How bad was the pain today, normally?
Oh, it's usually pretty shocking, and I walk with a limp.
What's wrong now? I can't feel
that ankle anymore. It's just gone.
After how many years?
Oh, it's been a couple of years now.
What's wrong now? No pain.
No, I can't.
Okay, run! Oh, it's hitting my feet.
Come on. I cannot feel this ankle.
Seriously?
I can't feel it. I'm serious.
She's serious, everybody.
Oh, I wouldn't lie to you.
She wouldn't lie to us, everybody. You know what? This is the gospel.
Yeah.
It was there every day.
Yeah.
You lived for how long?
2 years.
But you're running.
Yeah.
So how long has it been since you could run?
I don't know, a while.
And if you had a time to run, how would you have felt?
I couldn't run.
Why? Was the pain?
Oh, I can't. I couldn't run with this tendon. I couldn't run.
So you didn't have full movement of a tendon?
I haven't. Well, they even warned me that I may never walk properly again. And I've kept working it to try to walk properly.
And so the tendon was broken or torn or something?
No, it was just damaged.
Damaged. And so was there full movement in your foot before?
Oh, yeah.
But it's painful?
Oh, but no. I've not been able to work this ankle properly for the last 2 years.
Yeah, what I was saying, was there constriction and movement in your ankle?
Yeah.
So you couldn't move very far? That's why you limped?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
But now you need to get... So move it right now. Show us what you couldn't do before.
Well, I couldn't do that, what I'm doing, and I couldn't walk, and I couldn't run.
So you couldn't rotate it like that?
Hell no.
Show us a... That's a little hard to be sure. I just have to try the patience of the change. Try it again, do it again, look at that. Full rotation. Stand up, everybody. Who healed this woman?
Jesus.
It wasn't me, I never touched her. But Jesus just came. And so when you were sitting there, did you put your hand on your foot?
Yes, I did, yeah. And he's a sick.